Good morning, children. Namaste. In this video, we are going to learn phonic sounds of letter U and R. Let's go. In this video, we are going to learn phonic sounds of letter Q. This is capital Q and this is small Q. Children, Q sounds qua. Q sounds qua. Q for queen. Q for quill. Q for question mark. Children, now we are going to learn phonic rhyme of letter Q. Okay, put your hands like this and sing along with me. The ducks in the pond quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. The ducks in the pond say quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. All through the town. Now, we are going to learn phonic sound of letter R. This is capital R and this is small r. R sounds r. R sounds r. R for rabbit. R for rain. R for rainbow. Now we are going to learn phonic rhyme of letter R. Sing along with me. See my puppy with the rags. See my puppy with the rag. Then he pulls so hard. So children, what we have learned today? We have learned phonic sounds and phonic rhymes of letter Q and R. So you also keep practice on it. Bye.